Olukiiko lwaba minisita oba kabineti olwatudde olunaku olw'eggulo lwayisizza ebifo ebirala 31 ebirina okukiikirirwa ababaka nga ne Nakawa ekyalowoozebwako okusalibwamu. Ebifo bino byanjuddwa minisita omubeezi w'ebyamawulire, tekinologiya n'okulungamya eggwanga Peter Ogwang ng'asinziira ku Media Center wano mu Kampala.
As cabinet we have passed them, but that does not mean we are the final say. It is parliament which has power to either approve or disapprove. So for this matter, I'm speaking on behalf of cabinet. These are the decisions we arrived at yesterday.
Ebifo bino kuliko Kapiri County, Butiru, Kioga North County, Napore West County, Bukora East County, Maogora West County, Otuke East County, Ruhama East County, Isingiro West, Tu County, Uchero County, Sio County, Namisindwa, Gweri County, Pingire County, Buhoko County, Aringa East County, Chaka Central County, Ruhinda South, Boshigai County, Gogonyo County, Bosiki North, West Budama North East County, Maruzi County, Dodoth County, Rwampara East County, Buhaguzi East County, Noya East na Mayingo South, Elgon North, Nesamia Bugwe Central. Akumiza bannayuganda ku nsimbi ezokuyimirizaawo ebifo ebyo.
We approve this county. The Minister of Finance issues a certificate of financial implications. Once a certificate of financial implication is issued, it shows that government is able to sustain the decoration of these counties. And to my knowledge and ability, the certificate of financial implication was issued by the Minister of Finance. So as far as sustainability of these counties, government is able to sustain it, and is the reason we are now saying
Ogwanga atubulide ebimu kubigobererwa okutondawo ebifo bino.
Effective administration and a need to bring services close to the people. Number two, they need to improve the means of communication. Number three, the geographical features. Number four, the population density in the area. Number five, the wishes of the concerned people.
Ze Ismail Nsubuga, Kulwabukedde TV.